Hello, everyone. It's Gianni back with another meditation. And early this morning, there's a full moon. So I decided to come outside and do a meditation under the full moon. We have a beautiful background today, a beautiful full moon. Look at all those moonbeams. Absolutely beautiful, absolutely gorgeous, breathtaking. Lights up the sky. Truly is a super moon. So, maybe this one. We're going to try an open eye meditation, perhaps. Yeah, we'll try an open eye one. I'm going to ask you to continue to look up at that moon. I'm going to ask you to try to release any other thoughts or concerns you were having before this. And I want you to put your focus on that moon up in the sky. And just be in awe of how it lights up the night sky. Look how bright it shines. It really stands out. Absolutely amazing. Maybe we'll start off taking some deep breaths, breathing in for a count of four, breathing in all those moonbeams, the energy from them, holding on to them, and then releasing anything that no longer serves us. So breathe in. And then hold on to it and release. And again, breathing in, holding on to it and releasing. One more time, breathing in, holding on to it. And releasing. And just continue to focus on that moon. Look at those moonbeams. You can look at that moon and see a halo around it with the naked eye. That's what I'm looking at. And then through the phone, just see those moonbeams, rays of light from the moon. Absolutely stunning. I don't know if I've seen anything like this before. It truly is a super moon. It's very rewarding taking the time just to observe where it's right above us. There are no words for this moon. So it's a good time to release. So what I want you to do is focus on the last month. Last little while in your life and in the world. And take a big deep breath as you remember everything we've been going through over this last little while. Everything with the virus. How the world is changing. All the fear, anxiety, not knowing what's going to happen. Being trapped inside, for the most part. I just want you to focus on sending to the moon, releasing to the moon any and all of those emotions that no longer serve us. The fears of what's going to happen. The fears of getting sick, the fears of dying, the fears of our loved ones getting sick or dying. Feelings of anger or frustration. All those judgments that we've made during this time, the judgments of ourselves, what we should be doing, we could be doing, could have done, or should have done. Judgment of our politicians and what they should be doing or could be doing or what they've done or what they've not done. The stories we're being told are not told. All of those emotions, all of those energies that we put out. Fears of the future, anxiety over the future. Let that all come up now. Let it come to the surface. Don't be ashamed of these emotions. Don't hide them. Don't bury them. Bring them up to the surface now. All the world's pain that you might be feeling right now. The sadness, the despair, the loneliness, all those emotions, all the death, all the sickness, all those emotions that come with it, bring all those emotions up. I want you to send them to that moon up there and trust that moon will release them for you. It'll transmute it for you. The moon is enough to light up the darkness of the sky at night. It's enough to lighten up all that darkness, all those negative energies. So watch. Watch your dark energies that you're releasing go up all the way to the moon. See it. See that energy build and go and reach the moon and then dissipate in its light. And trust that it's been transmuted for you. It's been released, brought back to the light, back to love. Wind blowing. Breathe taking in new life, new energy, new hope. New hope. Breathed. It blew right in. As soon as we released. Very symbolic. And now I want you to imagine, not even imagine, look at that moon, at those moonbeams, and receive. Imagine that light coming from the moon, going straight to you, filling you back up with love and light, with new hope, new energy, new life, new intentions. I want you to think about the last month in your life in general. And tell yourself, tell that moon up there, you did the best you could. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I love you. Thank you. And feel that release. Feel that peace. The completeness. The moon is full. This cycle is full. We pass through this phase. A new phase will begin now. So release the past. Release what's gone on, forgive yourself, forgive others, forgive everyone, forgive the world, accept what has been, accept what is now, without judgment, only love, love with detachment. This is a time of celebration. Time of letting go, putting the past behind us, hoping for brighter days that lay ahead, and they do. As sure as that moon comes up every night, a new day will dawn for us, a better day, no matter how dark it might get in the future. As sure as that sure moon, that full moon, is shining, somehow, someway, the light will find a way through the darkness. The light will always light up the darkness, every single time. The only thing that will stand out is that light. The darker it is, the brighter that light will shine. Where there's a will, there's a way. Light always wins. And the darkness only serves to allow that light to shine brighter. To take this time to be grateful, as challenging as it may be, but let us be grateful for the darkness so that we can shine, so we can see how light can shine. So that we are reminded that the light always wins, love always wins, makes us stronger, more resilient, helps us to realize our true potential, the strength that we have, our ability to overcome, persevere. It reveals our true spirit, our essence, our soul. It helps to complete us. So do not fight the darkness. Do not judge the darkness. Do not hide from the darkness. Accept the darkness as necessary for the light to come in. The light shines brightest when it's darkest. And just allow all these truths to wash over you. And let us be grateful for that moon. No matter how dark it gets, that moon is there. That moon lights up that sky. It brings peace to our emotions, calmness, forgiveness of the past, acceptance of what was and what is, and hope for the future. Release and accept. Indeed, what a beautiful day and night. What a beautiful super moon. Super indeed. What's done is done. Let's put everything behind us now. Look towards a brighter day. Ask for some guidance now. From the angels. And the first message we get is for the color red, color of passion and survival. So I want you to visualize the color red coming in. Washing over you, reminding you of your ability to survive, that you have everything you need within you to survive, no matter what has happened in the past, no matter what's happening now, you will always have the resources you need. And everything that we've gone through, it's there to fuel our passion, so let your passion ignite. Lead with your spirit body, with your soul, with your heart. Be moved to take the actions you need to take to help this world, to help yourself, to help your fellow community, everyone. Everything is connected. All is one. And the next message. From our angels, our nighttime angels, message from the fairies. To take care of the environment, take care of your environment. Appreciate nature, surroundings, have fun with it. Go outside and play. Enjoy the enchanting nature, the enchantment of nature. Allow it to renew your energies. To grow your spirit and your faith. To help you remember all the elements are within you. You have water within you. You have a fire within you. Earth, air, and limitless possibilities from the sky. So connect with the fairies. The nature spirits. And finally, one more dream angel card, the snake, perfect card for us. Rebirth, release, and integration. That's exactly what we're doing here. Don't be afraid of the snake. Don't Don't be afraid of the nighttime. Release your fears. Release the past. The snake sheds its skin, and you can start anew tomorrow, the next day. Release the past and start again. Integrate what you've learned, the lessons, the strength, and start again. When that snake hisses and you see its tongue, realize it's there to help you and heal you and release your toxins so you can have rebirth. And there's our messages from our Dream Angel cards. Hope you have some beautiful dreams tonight. We're going to thank the moon for coming out, shining for us in all its glory. Thank you for helping us to release and accepting everything for us and recycling it back to love and light, shining your light on us, giving us new life, new birth, fueling our passions and our hope for the future. Thank you, moon.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you. You give us hope amidst the darkness. Thank you everyone for joining me. Thank you for trusting in me. And for allowing the moon to work with your energies. You have a wonderful night. If you need anything, you let me know. 705-662-2934 GIANNIUBRIACO.MrPrentDigital.com or YouTube channel GIANNIUBRIACO. Subscribe for free. God bless you all and let the light continue to shine amidst the darkness. Always remember the light always wins. Thank you for the darkness, for helping us to prove that.